what Buttigieg was doing with fundraisers all over the country, particularly out in Hollywood, where he is a huge favorite out in California. And I think that the fact that that the Biden campaign did come in with a lower number is just one more thing that just suggests that he needs a real jolt, and maybe the debate plus the fundraising numbers will provide that.
Right, before you guys weigh in, we have some breaking news from the campaign trail. I want to get you two to respond. Here's Senator Kamala Harris with some very strongly worded comments about President Trump. Take a listen.
I know predators, and we have a predator living in the White House.
Calling the president a predator, this is somebody who is obviously, as a former prosecutor and attorney general in California, San Francisco, prosecuted predators. Is too strong, do you think?
Not at all. I mean, remember that we, in 2016, there was the Access Hollywood tape, and there were all the allegations against the president from various women about various incidents, and we have just a new one from E. Jean Carroll. Did I say last time right? So it's not, I mean, there is
alleged rape.
So there have been allegations over time. They have not gone away. And again, that more seem to come out. And I think we've established that this president is not someone who is particularly pro-woman. That is certainly